The long-awaited Samsung Galaxy S8 has arrived at Appalachian Wireless. Get yours for the introductory price of just $149.99 with a 2-year service agreement. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless, an East Kentucky network company.
This morning, more than 220 senior citizens gathered at the Knott County Sportsplex for the 2017 Kentucky River Area Development District Senior Games. Seniors from 8 counties competed in several categories, from the softball throw to basketball to cheerleading, just to name a few. And organizers say it's all about keeping them moving.
The games are important to keep the seniors active and let them know that we support them, that we want to keep them moving and going, and that we're there for them.
The majority of officials running the games today were actually Kentucky Power employees from around the region.
Kentucky Power has been a sponsor of this event for about 15 years, and it's something that our employees enjoy. They volunteer their time to participate here. We help set up, we help run the games. They just really enjoy it. It's a good chance for us to be a community partner and give back.
The oldest man competing today is 89, and the oldest female competitor is 92. But don't let the ages of these athletes fool you. The competition in every category today was fierce.
Because if you don't set out to win, it's not as much fun.
Reporting from Knott County, I'm Shannon Deskins for EKB News.